Prime Minister Narendra Modi met Amit Shah, Piyush Goyal, Hardeep Puri on lockdown extension plan. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has met Union Home Minister Amit Shah, Aviation Minister Hardeep Singh Puri and Union Commerce Minister Piyush Goyal to devise a lockdown strategy post May 3. Notably, the second phase of lockdown is extending on Sunday and PM Modi has made key announcements regarding India's strategy for future. Lockdown extended second time for 2 weeks to be enforced from 4th May to 17th May. Coronavirus in India update. The death toll due to the novel coronavirus pandemic has risen to 1,074 after 66 more fatalities and the number of cases climbed to 33,610 in the country, the Union Health Ministry said. The number of active COVID-19 cases stood at 24,162, while 8,372 people have recovered and one patient has migrated. The total number of cases include 111 foreign nationals, the ministry said. Maharashtra political crisis. A day after Maharashtra Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray called Prime Minister Narendra Modi regarding the political situation in Maharashtra, the state government has asked the Election Commission of India to conduct elections for 9 vacant Legislative Council seats. Special train carries migrants. A one-off special train was run today from Lingampally, Hyderabad to Hatia, Jharkhand on request of the Telangana government as per the directions of Union Railway Ministry. Markets closed. India's currency, debt and equity markets are closed on Friday, 1st May for a public holiday. Financial markets will resume trading on Monday, 4th May. The NSE Nifty 50 index closed 3.21% higher at 9,859.9 on Thursday, while the benchmark S&P BSE Sensex ended up 3.05% at 33,717.62.